Hello.
This is my first vlog, and I put together everything, not everything, but a lot of things that I've been up to for the past 2 months. And yeah, so. So now I'm in the process of packing, and it's being incredibly hard because I want to bring everything. Airport where I landed, it's 10 minutes away from, well, the place where I'm at now, which is a shipyard, and it's basically where I base my whole project. So basically, I'll explain what my project is, or was, because I don't know what it is anymore. So basically, before this whole situation, I got involved in the organization of an event that was sailing from here, from this place close to Rome, to Glasgow for the COP26, the climate change conference, in November. So I was organizing the event and trying to create a network of companies and people, and there were many people already involved and 5 boats who say that could take part, and so it was going great and I was having so much fun with it. It was very motivating, and now obviously I will have to adapt because the event, it's not gonna happen. The first idea was to just have a proposal, just make a proposal for the event, including all the details. But I'm really struggling to do that because it was a really real project, and it's hard to suddenly making it, like, just, I don't know, just organize something that's not gonna happen. It was because it involved, like, talking with people and finding companies, like partners and all of that. So it's a bit hard to just acting like it's happening. So I'm still trying to adapt. Share what I'm up to as well. So I came here yesterday. I went from Rome to the north of Italy, where my family lives, close to Venice. It was a long trip. And I came back. Well, it was time. Time for coming back. So I've done many practical things in these 2 months. I did a bit of making. It was fun. It was great. It wasn't exactly what my project was, but I was trying to shift it. So I was looking at how to be self-reliant, self-sufficient, since this concept is very easy to apply on a boat because you're very self-reliant on a boat. And now I am, well, since I can't go sailing and I can't do anything on boats, which is, well, my whole aim, no, not anymore. I'm working on the website and yeah, have a lot to say about that, but I guess that's for the next vlog. Bye bye.
Fun. It was great. It was
Aiuto.
exactly what my project.
Oh my god. I forgot to mention, really, really important, and I'm super serious. Everyone should follow my Instagram page. Just make me look like I'm popular.